Stephen McGee making the start for Reggie McNeil, who could not play today. McGee's carried well. He does so again and gets ladled. At the 11-yard line, he got pancaked. Michael Griffin again moved up on the hit. And you see his
off. There he is. Boy, look at that. And listen to this crowd reacting. That's exactly what the coaches and the players were talking about, Greg. You heard them talking about how important this guy is. Just gets right.
Second down and six. Inside that red zone now for the Aggies. The 360 option spin. He's got a carry to the five.
This a shot, nothing against Reggie McNeil, but here's the play before when he gets the snot knocked out of him, and then they run out of a different formation, the exact same play, Craig.
Brought Bennett in motion, he was able to block on the outside to keep the safety off the quarterback, and I was really impressed that McGee's tackling for all there at the